798 subscribers. If you hit the subscribe button right now and another person does it, I will be on 800 subscribers. And thank you for all your support. He's subscribed to me. And don't forget to hit that like button. What's up, guys? So today we're back at Villa Park. Oh my god, it's actually Villa Park. I don't know what to say. We haven't been here for over a year and a half. My last video was song, which was disappointing. But yeah, last year we just about stayed up. This year we're doing decent. We nearly got top 10, but we're definitely finishing 11th, which is decent compared to last year, which we just survived. And yeah, we're versing Chelsea, which is good, because we've got a decent team to try and beat in the last game of the season, which we're actually here for. I don't know what the score is going to be today. I'm going to say maybe a 2-0. So guys, we haven't seen George for a long time, and here he is for every score prediction. Hello, George.
Oh, hello. Tough game today against, obviously, we're playing Chelsea, who are in the Champions League final, but I think we'll win 2-1.
2-1?
Yeah.
Who's the scorers, George?
Watkins and Bridge.
Who else said that?
I said 2-0, but who else said 2-1? I can't remember.
Oh,
was it my dad?
Maybe it was your dad. And what does dad think?
Dave,
I think it's going to be a very tight 1-1 draw. Watkins.
And where are you sitting today, boys?
We're in the north stand today.
Ah.
And we're in Trinity Road again. And see what they think the score's going to be today. So, yeah.
I think it's going to be 2-1 to the Villa. I think Ollie Watkins will score first. Probably Mason Mount will get a goal.
TV, which is different to like an actual guy. But anyway, they're playing really well, so let's hope we win.
Tomorrow,
I think Traore might have got in there with that. But yeah,
Chelsea scored, but unfortunately,
for them,
the team of Werner, who's not really done that much this season, unfortunately for him, he was offside. So guys, Werner playing really well. He scored another one, which is great. The 2-0 ahead. It looks like Leicester are winning. So at the moment, Chelsea are not in the Champions League. So, Kovacic is going off for Havertz. Yep, Kovacic is going off for Havertz. So, yeah, it's been an interesting game. And it looks like we're going to win. So, come on!
In, Owen. I don't think you need to check it for them.
Right. But VAR is terrible. Yeah. And I mean, like, great game. Chelsea, once they scored, they were on top of us. But anyway, at least we still won. Sad to not get the clean sheet.
and subscribe.